going on, guys? Sorry, it's been a while since I posted on YouTube. Been busy and let things go. I'd just like to share something with you. I went out the other morning with my good friend and we cracked them. All on top water, you'll see. Over 30 pounds from, we launched at 6 o'clock, got off the water at 9, had over 30, close to 31, lost another big one, but I think you guys will enjoy this footage. Sorry about the audio, it's trash, but I caught them all on my Phoenix RTS inshore series rod. Thing's bad for treble hook baits. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.
Thank you. wasn't filming the whole time.
No?
My walkie has hooks set.
The office.
Hey, I'd just like to thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And just like to remind everyone, my goal is 300 subscribers. So once I hit 300 subscribers, I'm going to be giving away a Phoenix Maxim of your choice, spinning, casting, whatever power. My favorite one, 610. Medium heavy, jerk baits, little top waters. Things rad. So, hope you guys have a good rest of whatever time you're watching this thing. So, yeah, see you later.